It can get into your reef tank on just about anything that you get from your local fish store. It can hitchhike its way and hide its way into your reef tank. Now, once it gets into the tank, it can multiply rather quickly. Asterina starfish split their bodies. They lose their legs on purpose, and they grow into, or those legs grow into, an entirely new starfish. It's known as fragmentation. That's how they reproduce. One can become two can become four, six, and so on, until you have an infestation